What's good? It's your boy Justin Wilson bringing you another episode of The Hit and Run, and today I have done something crazy. Something else crazy. Well, not really crazy. And it wasn't today either. It was really yesterday. I decided to quit my job. Put in 2 weeks' notice. Yes, sir. I can't do it no more. I was dying on the inside going in there. My sleep schedule all messed up. I just don't think I am mentally where I want to be. And I think it's really because of that dang job. Like, I really don't want to go in there. You understand? I dread going in there. And for what? Financial security? Ha! Bump that. I'd rather live on the wild side, you know? You'd be surprised how much more exciting life is when you don't know how you're going to pay your rent. But, fortunately for me, I know how I'm going to pay my rent videos, you know what I'm saying? Which also means I have to put an end to denying everybody that DM me. I've been ignoring a lot of people lately, you know what I'm saying? Like, a lot of people been DMing me. Been ignoring, like, damn near everybody. And partially because I just can't take y'all serious, bro. Because, like, a lot of people DM me half-ass ideas. Like, you don't even know what you want to do. Also, I will be leaving in March to go to Virginia for 4 months. Yay! Out of nowhere, I found out last week. Wow, you know, such a heads up. We got like a few weeks to get prepared for that. There's a lot of paperwork that has to be done, but that as well. It's gonna be an interesting next few weeks with that challenge. Me and Creators Alley will be trying to shoot 4 months worth of content for the page, and we already have February. We already shot that. We got a Black History Month one coming out, and we got a Valentine's Day short film coming out. I mean, I wrote a script the other day. I don't know what month is coming out, but we got to shoot that, and it's like 10 pages. So we'll be shooting a lot of scripts, a lot of short films over this next month. So, you know, I just can't sit still. So, you know what I'm saying? I just want to tell you that I quit my job. You know, fuck that shit. I can't slave. Job, hey look, some people are made to work and some people not. You know what I'm saying? And I'm not a worker, bro. I can't punch the clock, bro. I'd rather punch a brick. Can't do it. So, that's about it. You know, I was just filling you in with that. There's nothing really much going on. You know, besides that, my crazy life. And yeah, tune in next week for another episode of Hit and Run. I'm out. Before you click off this podcast, make sure you subscribe, leave a rating, and go get my book, Two Tears in the Bucket, off Amazon. The book thing, I kind of try to sneak in there, but you get my drift. Yeah.